Hello, middle schoolers. Happy March 23rd. I hope you are all healthy, safe, and happy. We've been out of school for a week now, but we wanted to bring some normalcy back into your everyday lives. Connie and I will be putting together these virtual daily announcements until we're able to resume school inside of our building. We don't have any birthdays today, but we did miss a number of them last week, so we wanted to take a minute to recognize those students with birthdays that we missed. Happy belated birthday to Piper Watts, Aubrey Welch, Jackson Sinkar, Kate Prochaska, and Reagan and Ryder Van Zee. Some community announcements that we wanted to share with you. The public library is hosting a live story time every day at 9 and 2. You can go to their Facebook page and follow along with some of those read alouds if you would like. Breakfast and lunch are still available to students at the middle and elementary school in the lobbies from 11:30 to 12:15 in the form of like a to-go bag. Your parents should have received an email with a survey for lunch numbers and pickup. If your family is in need of these meals during the week but didn't get the survey or can't seem to locate it again, please call the school so that we can get you set up for that. Last week, I asked your teachers to send you a student check-in form from me in order to give all of you an opportunity to contact me if you are needing any extra support. Thank you to all the students who have already filled it out. And if you have not filled it out, please do so as soon as you can. As always, if you need to talk to me one-on-one, please let one of your teachers know. Via your Google Classroom or Classroom Dojo, or just email me and we will find a way to have a conversation one-on-one. I also wanted to remind all of you that despite all the changes that have happened this past week, it's important for all of us to stick to a routine. Practice good hygiene, brush your teeth, take a shower, change your clothes every day, make sure you're going to bed and waking up at your normal time, making healthy food choices, getting some exercise, and going outside and getting some fresh air. And last but not least, Connie wanted to share some jokes with you guys today. It's actually gave me two of them to share with you guys. Since we haven't seen you guys in so long, you had two for one deal today. So the first one is, what's a balloon's least favorite type of music? Pop music. And the second one, what rock group has four guys who can't sing or play instruments? Mount Rushmore. So, here's the first of your virtual daily announcements. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I will see you tomorrow.